filthy black-souled sluts with pus-filled sores. Got the gun, no Vaseline. Dirty pig, I'm corn inside you. Ain't the fear, the flash, the scream, you dirty whore.
I don't know.
We'll be right back.
banging my head against this wall, and I keep banging my
I'm here to talk.
I'm not.
Listen, I'm not against you. You were my last contract. I don't know what happened back there, but I managed to escape. I thought you were dead. When I returned to our base, I saw my master talking to the one who set the contract on you. I was supposed to die by your hand, and they're sending more.
What for, if not to kill me?
They said something about testing you.
How do I know I can trust you?
You don't.
Then what do you want?
To help you. I want them dead as much as you do.
Fair enough.
I think I know where we can find him.
Show me.
We're not alone here. I know her. I'm sorry, Nim. Split up.
We'll be right back. nothing of what you seek. Leave.
Go inside, I'll hold him up.
Hey, offenes Feuer, das wieder entfacht ist. Alles so kalt, alles so schnell. So hoch ist das Rost, auf dem wir sitzen. So tödlich das Gift in harmlose Spitzen. So klein ist der Mut, so groß ist die Sucht. So hart ist der Kampf, so einfach die Flucht. So träge der Geist, so schwach der Wille. Wir schweigen uns aus, weil keine Mauer uns schützt. Weil alles Reden nichts nützt, wenn ein Volk resigniert und alte Macht erregiert. Der Osten brennt, der Osten brennt. Sag mir, siehst du nicht die Feuerfront am Horizont? Der Osten brennt, der Osten brennt. Unser Schlaraffenland ist abgebrannt, es brennt. Angst vor der Freiheit, Angst vor der Pflicht, vor allem was brennt ist Angst vor Verzicht. So morsch ist das Holz in den Ruinen, so mächtig die Lust der Lüge zu dienen. Keine Festung, die schützt, wenn alles Reden nichts nützt, wenn ein Volk nur noch schweigt. Sie vor Barbaren verleihen. Der Osten brennt, der Osten brennt. Sag mir, siehst du nicht die Feuerfront am Horizont? Der Osten brennt, der Osten brennt. Unser Schlaraffenland ist abgebrannt, es brennt.
Beyond my expectations.
You expect a lot from a walking corpse.
Haven't figured it out yet, have you? Your mother lost her sanity when she did. Poisoned her own child. But you survived. Accepting my gift was the first step. Proving that you are worthy of it was the second.
And now I will burn you to ashes.
You think you are strong enough, but I can crush you like a worm. The true potential of your power is far greater than you can imagine, and I can give it to you. You just have to accept your nature. My nature. Join me.
Now.
Look around. Everyone you ever knew is dead. Death itself follows you.
It's your doing.
Don't make excuses for being what you are. Join me, and we shall bring death and destruction to us together. Join me.
So be it. Father.